If I had to describe the field of pathology in three words, they'd be applicable, relatable, and inspiring. As an undergraduate major, pathology is the study of the scientific basis of disease. So what we're really teaching students is how science has informed medical practice. So it's kind of this nexus between science and medicine. And it's important because basically our understanding of disease, how we treat, diagnose and prevent disease really has a foundation in this scientific understanding. The pathology major can be taken from the Bachelor of Science to the Bachelor of Biomedicine, and we start that journey in second year where students learn about how an injury to any type of cell, or so any cell in the body, can lead to either the death of the cell or damage to that cell. Then we build on that in the major, which is in third year, by again moving into the organ systems, and then in the second semester of third year we look at how research has contributed to that understanding of disease. One of the really unique features about studying pathology at the University of Melbourne is that we're located in the heart of the biomedical precinct in Parkville. So we're surrounded by medical research institutes and hospitals where we can call on the expertise of people in a particular disease. So we're not just relying on the expertise of the people within our department, but we get lecturers in from the VCCC, from the Murdoch Children's Research Institute, from the Walter and Eliza Hall Institute, from the Doherty Institute for Infection and Immunity, who can come in and talk to us specifically about their research and their disease processes. So students are learning from people at the cutting edge of understanding of disease. One of the great things about the pathology major is that all of our lecture-based subjects are complemented by prac-based subjects. So we give students the opportunity to experience both a scientific understanding of disease, but also see how it applies to the medical side of things, so diagnosis. What's really exciting about the pathology major is we get researchers from all around the Parkville precinct to come in and talk to you in our subject called Frontiers of Human Disease about the research that they're doing right now to improve our understanding of disease and hopefully come up with mechanisms that we can look at to treat, prevent and cure disease. One of the things that students find surprising about the pathology major is the focus on transferable communication skills. We think that it's all about learning facts, but in fact it's communicating those facts that's really important. In any industry, whether you're a doctor communicating to a patient, a scientist, we have to communicate to the outside world in our papers and when we go to conferences. And again, outside of health and medical research, there's general communication skills. And I think students find it challenging but really rewarding at the end. The health industry is a growing industry with high demands. Graduates with the pathology major from the University of Melbourne are really well placed to take up opportunities within the health system. In particular in the pathology major, what students have learnt is the scientific basis of disease, which means that they've got lots of opportunities within health and allied health industries. Well, they might choose to go on to do further studies, in which case they might do a graduate medicine or a nursing degree, for example. And I think that's what really excites me about the discipline of pathology and teaching pathology and research in pathology, is because it's stepping beyond and trying to understand the cause of new diseases and hopefully improving people's lives.